We're working with Snip now, and she is a jumper. He just wants to jump, just like that. So I'm going to sit down here. Well, maybe not. And I'm going to, every time he quits jumping, I'm going to give him something. Good dog. He has no obedience skills. He has no impulse control. Here's Snip. Snip. Good dog. Nope. Snip. I'm just going to wait him out. Good dog. And we're going to just start by rewarding him with four on the floor. That's all we're really interested in right now. It's just getting a four on the floor. Snip.
Snip.
Good dog. He smells my treat bag, of course. Snip. Good dog. So we're going to reward that as soon as his feet are on the ground. Good dog. Nope. Okay, we're going to have to bring the treat bag. Snip. Nope. Good dog. See how he positioned himself there for just a quick second? Well, we're going to take that. Good dog. What a good boy. What a good boy. Good dog. And we make sure we mark it. As soon as we see it, mark it with a good dog and then reward it. Good dog. Like that. Good dog. That's the first sit I've got out of him. I've been working with him for almost a half an hour. One more time. Let's try it again. Good dog. What a good boy. What a good boy. Okay, here. Oh, got that one out of my hand. You're going to lose a few. Snip. Snip. Good boy. Okay.